For this exercise, keep your feet shoulder width apart, toes pointed outwards slightly, sink down into the squat, and thrust up the dumbbell into an upright row. As you can see, I'm sinking down to the squat about 90 degrees to the floor, and then pushing up, contracting my glutes, and bringing the dumbbell up into that upright row position to engage my front delts and my back. So perform the exercise with power and maintain fixed and firm position.